Alright, what is up everybody? I'm back with another motherfucking video. Today I'm gonna be drifting on Drift X Racing. Just trying to learn how to drift a little better. I'm not great at all right now, like at the moment. Barely even do anything. Still learning. Kinda getting better. Finally adjusted my settings on here. Still stuck on the first car though. See if I can make this corner. I'm gonna make this corner here. Oh, it's messed up here. Mustang turning up there. We're gonna go check out some of these cars over at the gas station. Let's see what we got going on here. That's pretty dope. Silva, and I don't know what that is, to be honest. Ooh, we crashed out. Looks like they're all coming up. What I like about this game is there's still a lot of people that play, you know. The lobbies are still cool. Plus I like how you can just straight up drift on this. I'm glad it's like, I mean, you can buy a racing kit and stuff like that, but other than that, it's pretty dope. Just to drift around, listen to some music, you know. Get into it. I'm surprised I haven't messed up yet, honestly. Aww. Oh. I didn't crash. Messed up the brand new thing on the road. Drifting session. They have like drifting sessions on this kind of stuff too. Can't wait till I can get a nicer car though. This is like the first car you generate into the game. I mean, I have like a mod of it as well. But, I got a Subaru too, blue one right now. Oh, that was clean. Still figuring out how you turn your lights and stuff. Look at that BMW's coming too. Oh, he made it right through. Mm-hmm. That beamer's hard. Honestly, that makes me want a cup beam. Look at it, that's hard. Uh-huh. Spinning out.
Make sure that you do not appear here again. Bailiff, whack his pee-pee.
Damn. watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Please make sure to like and subscribe.